this is my first time playing the FC synth. It's really cool. Overall, lightweight, really lightweight. I know it's an acoustic, but it's lightweight. And it feels really good in my hands. And that's, I think, for an acoustic guitar, that's the first thing that I need, the guitar to feel good in my hands. Then I'll have the confidence to, you know, dig into it and start to play it. So I get that confidence from it. It feels good. It kind of feels already a little worn in. And then when I play it, the sound is very balanced. You know, from the top note to the low notes, it's not boomy. And it's the bass and the bottom is very crisp. And it's focused and it's tight. Even, you know, if it's a spruce top or a cedar top, it still sounds focused and tight. I think that helps me a whole lot. It's not too tight, you know, where it only has studio application. It's a live in and studio type thing. That was the first thing that I thought about, you know, when I actually picked it up. I was like, this is something I can take on the road, you know. I think that's what really drew me to Walden. That was my first concern, a guitar that sounds good, that feels good. I feel comfortable with it on stage. Same grooves, man. It's a real grooving guitar. It grooves real, real nice.